You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Almost Always Best Best Friends by April Stott. My name is Poppy, and I am great at being a best friend. My best, best friend is Clementine. When she comes over, we are never bored. Things they like to do together are to read, build, bake, ride, and experiment. And then it's time for the very best thing ever. But this afternoon, Clementine is playing with someone named Georgia instead of with me. I have never met Georgia before. What if they're having fun doing all the things Clementine and I like to do? What if Clementine thinks Georgia is a better best friend than me? What if she never wants to play with me again? But then I dance away those thoughts. Clementine and I are best, best friends after all. And there's no Poppy and Clementine's bookmark business without Poppy and Clementine. Still, I have trouble falling asleep at bedtime. I am so relieved when Clementine invites me over to play the next day. Georgia is really good at braiding, Clementine says. She can even do a French braid. I am not the best at braiding. I'm tired of doing hair. Let's pour tea for the ball. Georgia is so good at pouring tea. She can lift the teapot this high, Clementine says. You know how you are when you're angry. You're supposed to count to 10. I count to 100 as I wipe off my skirt. Let's work on our dance routine, I suggest. Georgia does her spins like this, Clementine says. I don't feel like dancing anymore, I say. Want to work on our bookmark business? Clementine asks. Finally, something Clementine can only do with me. Georgia draws all her lines perfectly straight, Clementine says. How do you know that? I ask. Because we made some bookmarks yesterday. Do you want to see? No, I shout. I don't want to hear or see anything else about Georgia, I say. I'm going home. And off she goes home, and there's her daddy in the house. At home, Dad gives me a big hug and lets me cry. When I can finally get the words out, I tell him what happened. The only way you're going to feel better is to talk to Clementine about it, Dad says. But what if I say something that makes her not want to be my best, best friend anymore? A real best friend wants to know how you feel. Why don't we practice what you're going to say together? Dad asks. Okay, I agree. Clementine, I feel terrible when you talk about everything Georgia does. I would like for you to never, never talk about Georgia again, and don't play with her either. Poppy, it's not fair to ask Clementine to never play with Georgia. But it would be easier if it was just the two of us again. Sometimes we're afraid of what's new, says Dad, but new things can be good. The next day I go back to Clementine's house. and all my words come out in a rush. Clementine, I felt angry yesterday when you talked about all the things Georgia does better than me and how you made bookmarks with her because that's supposed to be our thing. There's something I want to talk to you about, too, Clementine says. Poppy, you hurt my feelings yesterday. I felt like you were ignoring me whenever I talked, and it made me sad when you yelled and left. Seeing Clementine cry makes me want to cry, too. I didn't mean to hurt her feelings. I take a deep breath and try again. I'm sorry for the mean things I did and said when my feelings were hurt. I wish I could take them all back. I'll always be your best friend. I forgive you, and I'm sorry for hurting your feelings, too, Clementine says. Georgia is waiting for me inside. Want to come meet her? Georgia, this is my friend Poppy, Clementine says proudly. Hello, Georgia says. I couldn't wait to meet you. Clementine told me how great you are. She told me all about you, too, I say. I made you a bookmark. Did Clementine give it to you? Georgia asks. What bookmark? I ask, surprised. That's what I was going to show you before you left yesterday. Here, Clementine says. Thank you, Georgia, I say. I love it. Georgia is nothing like how I imagined her. She's even better. There are still some things that I do better than Georgia and Clementine. And there are other things that Georgia and Clementine do better than me. But it turns out we are all great at being best friends.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.